invite you to come. We invite your presence here today, God. We yield our hearts to you, Jesus. We open up ourselves to worship you, to pour out our worship over you, Jesus. You are worthy, God. You are holy, God. You are so worthy. Salvation and glory and honor, power to Him who sits on the throne, who sits on the throne. Salvation and glory and honor, power to Him who sits on the throne, who sits on the throne. Salvation.
You are Jesus, Son of God. heart is turned towards us to receive us.
Jesus, pull us
you. We want more, we want more. Once we've had a taste of who you are, we have tasted and seen that the Lord is good. We have tasted and seen how good you are. We have tasted and seen that the Lord is good. He is good. You are good. And we want more. Yes, we want more. Oh, we want more of you. We have tasted and seen how good you can be, how good you are, and we want more, yeah. We want more, we want more. Jesus. We trust you, we love you. We receive all that you have for us. You are good, good God. Is what compels us, your love is what draws us in. Your love is what compels us in to go deeper and to know you more.
It washes over me, refreshes.